Oh, wait. Made a mistake. What? One second. Sorry. Oh. Hey, Brady. I say welcome. All right. Let's name the party. All right, we will play some Final Fantasy today. I see a lot of people in the chat. Welcome. Glad to see you all. All right. Here we go. Yeah, thank you for all the likes. I appreciate it. Thank you. Saucy, glad to see you on my stream. Usually I'm at your stream, but today you are at mine. Thank you. This is my second life. Yeah, I'm glad you're here too. Thank you for the gift. Thank you. Appreciate it. If you do not follow me, please do so. Thank you for all the likes. All the gifts, appreciate it. You will. Okay, let's focus on the game. Nee, ik heb nog steeds geen Articuno. Wat een leuk dat je erbij bent. Het is zonde. Hey, Retro Rock. Welcome to the stream. Glad you're here. Happy to see you. Did you check out my new stop motion? TNMT episode 2. You know nothing of battle. It's no problem. I did my best to recreate the voice. It's not perfect, but I tried. Thanks for sharing. Appreciate it. Always, buddy, always, no problem. Thank you. Oh, I love making those stop motions, but I'm waiting for a small delivery of Final Fantasy figurines, then I'll start making stop motion Final Fantasy episodes. Okie doke, here we go. How many guild do we have? 400. Been there. Okay. Thank you for the GGs. Appreciate it. Oh, and we reached the goal. Awesome. Thank you. Okay. Broadsword, buckler. Okay, I think I want to do a mage build. Oh, thank you for the gifts. Let's see. Can we set a new goal? One second. That's possible. Okay, I think I want to do a mage build. Poisoned already. Okay, see you around, buddy. See you next time. Thank you for stopping by. Alright, for those who don't know, this is Final Fantasy II Pixel Remaster. It has a completely different leveling system compared to all the other Final Fantasies. Potions, all right. Okay. I think I can do without for now. I want to keep her the bow. Resurrection Shrine. Final Fantasy II Pixel Remaster on PlayStation. Fatal Fury. Yeah, close. J javelins, axes, bows, and all that. Well, this Final Fantasy is one of my all-time favorites. Because it's completely different from every other Final Fantasy. We're glad to see you, miss. It's Ellie. You do your thing. Thank you for stopping by. Appreciate it. Love the support. And if you don't follow me, consider following me. First, I'm going to save. One wrong move and... Yeah, my right hand and left hand almost leveled up. Nice. Because that's different about this Final Fantasy. You will level up not by gaining levels, but by using certain weapons or spells. The more you use the sword, the better you are with the sword, and that's for everything. If you get hit a lot, you will get more HP and more defense. If you use magic, you will get more powerful magic spells. This is on PlayStation 5. The Pixel Remaster. In my opinion, it's the one of the better ways to play Final Fantasy, the old ones. Ambushed. I'm going to try to level up my fire spell. Let's do a small cure. Yeah, I know the feeling. Thanks for all the lights. I believe you can buy them in one package, I believe, on PlayStation. I believe you could buy all the pixel remasters from 1 through 6 in one bundle. Which way? I believe it was up and around. So many enemies. Ah, fire leveled up, nice. Now, try to level up thunder. Oh, 100 crits. We found it. Scott. This was really the first Final Fantasy who had a deep story. Borgen. No. No, don't deliver that last message. First death scene ever in a Final Fantasy. Alright, let's bring back the ring. Oh, I got no more magic. Okay. Alright, so what's everybody's favorite Final Fantasy, if you ever played one? Wait, there's someone I need to invite. One second. Where are you? Holy moly. I think I made a wrong turn. Oh, I got the ring. Okay. Glad I saved. Well, that's what happens when you take a wrong turn. Okay, let's don't make the same mistake twice. Okay, let's have a quick rest here. If you don't follow, consider following. If you enjoy stop motion or fancy stuff, I try to stream at least once a week. First, let's check where we can buy some new armor. Three cloths. Everybody new in the chat, welcome. Thank you.
nothing happens. Alright, let's bring the ring back to the princess. Or queen. Did he say anything?
Oh, Final Fantasy Second Chance.
Seven is a very good game.
I especially liked the mini games Gold Saucer. Thank you for all the likes. Appreciate it. Trophy. My very, very first Final Fantasy was 8. That was the very first Final Fantasy I ever played. And after that I did 7, then 9, 10. Maybe some antidotes. A quick save. Okay. Yeah, got a canoe. Not yet. Another magic shop. Let's have a quick look. Ooh, protect and shell. Need 600. Well, we could grind for some money. I want to level my thunder. Well, the mace has his own leveling bar. Okay, good to know. Clive Staff. What are your thoughts about the remake? It's tuna. I think I should have kept the sword. Yeah, I got enough gil for a protect. Shell. Okay, I'm going to buy, I guess, protect or blink for the evasion. I think I want my sword back. Oh, I shouldn't have sold it, it's my fault.
Wait. Okay, so I need meat grill. Give it to him. Okay, got it. I want to level up my thunder. How much better? When my thunder is level up, I will level up my lizard. Thunder leveled up, nice. This may be a little bit boring part, but
I am going to grind a little bit for some gil.
If you're new and you like fancy stuff, stop motion, and anything in between, consider following. I need at least 600 gil. Oh, we're almost at 400. that's enough. Yeah, she's going to be a mage build. Let's have a quick save. Oh, 155.
Okay. I am doing fine. Hi, Game Over Video Games. Welcome. Ah, happy you can finally see my life. Happy to see you. Well, I decided to play some Final Fantasy today. Oh, did I make a wrong step again? No, it's okay. This is Final Fantasy II Pixel Remaster. It's considered the black sheep of Final Fantasy, but I disagree. I think it's one of the better ones. The town. Mm-hmm. Hey, shit. Not from Final Fantasy. Welcome to the chat. Glad you could make it. Thank you for all the likes. Which way was... Oh, there's town.
Finally, a place to rest.
First, I'm going to give a switch to Saveroni. Okay, let's see what we have new in town. A long sword. Also a long bow. Go for the long bow. Then we will sell the old bow. Alright. Now we need a long sword as well. I'm poor. I'm very, very poor. Do we have a magic shop? Oh, yes. Oh, life. Previous floor. We could use the life spell. At least I want to level up my blink spell. Ooh, another dude. Oh, here we go. Thank you.
150 damage already.
Nice.
Oh, so Aishina. Blink level up. Nice. We are so poor. Okay, Blink leveled up, and let's try to do Protect next. Put a shell as well.
For everybody who doesn't know, this Final Fantasy has a completely different leveling system. The more you use something, the stronger you'll get with that specific item or weapon or spell.
Here we can buy the long sword.
Hey Tanya, I'm playing Final Fantasy 2 Pixel Remaster. One of my all-time favorite Final Fantasies. Yeah, I thought it's something different. Usually people play Final Fantasy 6 or the newer ones. So I thought let's do something different. Thank you for the likes. Appreciate it. glad you are stopping by. Shell. Did you ever play a Final Fantasy or only Pokemon? Yeah, but Pokemon is fun. I started with Pokemon Blue on my Game Boy after watching the anime after school. Everybody was buying Game Boys with Pokemon Red or Blue and all those link cables, and everybody on the schoolyard, everybody was trading the Pokemons, and I had this coloring book where you also had stickers that you could put on the Pokemon that you caught in the game, and it was also a walkthrough of the game. And I also remember that I didn't even know there was a second generation coming, and I was on a bus towards my holiday with my parents. We were going to Spain, and next to me there was this little boy who had a book, and it has the first look of Cyndaquil, Totodile, and the completely Gen 2 lineup, and I couldn't believe my eyes. And it was also all in Japanese, so I couldn't read it. That was the very first time I ever saw the next generation of Pokemon. And by far, Gold or Crystal is still my all-time favorite. Because I really remember that you could go on the train and go to the Kanto region. There was this whole new second quest. How much was life? I believe thousands. Maybe I could better buy some armor. At least one bronze. One helmet. I
55. I don't know where I have enough to sleep. 116. Alright. Need some money to sleep. I'm poor again. Story of my life. Dun, 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 dun. Got enough to sleep. Thank you for all the likes. Summit Falls. Okay, we got some people to save at Summit Falls. But where is Summit Falls?
Thank you for the heart. Thank you, thank you.
Oh wait, I need a snow speeder to go through there. So are there any other games you play besides Pokemon? Is this Summit Falls?
Yes!
Okay, here we go. bomb.
Kirby, listen to Solid Sonic.
Well, I am really looking forward to the Mario RPG, the remake. Well, it probably will make a fun watch. But I know my buddy Game Over Video Games wants to do also a Let's Play live stream. So I don't think I want to copy him. Chest up there. Well, do you like watching this or? Because I can always play something different. Ah, okay. Gotcha. It's a bird. It's a bird. So for everybody who didn't know, I uploaded a new stop motion video. If you're interested to watch it. And if you don't follow me. Why not? It's free.
Still, thank you for the likes. Appreciate it.
Oh, there's a chest up there. That reminds me, yeah. Yeah, I shared it with you indeed. Yeah, I sent you indeed my latest, I believe my latest stop motion video. Yeah, take your time. Experienced warrior. Pick a door. Wrong room. Good room. Pick a door again. Okay. Chest. Oh, 314. I was thinking I want to do a Final Fantasy stop motion, but I'm still waiting for a delivery. And I was thinking, should I make more Turtle TNMT stop motion or something different?
Now maybe I'll make some more. Ooh, bombs. Receiver. Oh, Picador. This one. Wrong room. This one. Wrong room. Whew. All right. Preserve some magic. True adventures go left. Hello? Oh.
fire totem. Why do I need I don't need a fire totem, I already got it. Probably a fake door. Yep. Then we could go open around this. Well, we've got more than enough to buy the life totem. How many more floors? There's a chest up there. A lot of bombs. Whoa. That was a close call. Yep, I'm skipping that one. Hey! Boss time.
The rebels never thought I'd had to deal with your kind down here. Though if you think you're getting the mithril, you'd be right. My mithril blade!
first boss.
First boss down. All right, now I need to get. Now I need to get out. But I want to know what's in that chest. Okay, we're going to get the chest, then we're going to teleport out and back to the city. The chest was here. Turning down the volume a little bit. Please don't kill me. Oh my lord, need no words. Maybe a thunder? At least a shell? Oh, yes. So what did I get? Teleport home. Yes. Okay, let's see how good that thing works. Fake room? Yep, fake room. Okay, magic.
teleport. Let's see what happens. Alright, we're out. Good. Save. Okay, let's return to Joseph. When are you going to be live again, Tanya? Another shiny hunt. Well, we're back. First, I'm going to buy the life tome. Pokemon Emerald would also be very fun for a live stream. Emerald is an amazing game. I especially like that you can have your own treehouse or your own cave. Feed this down. How much was a cottage? Oh, elixir is 50,000.
Good enough. Oh, I need to go back. Oh, I thought he needed to meet through. Okay. Back to Hilda it is then. No, that's the wrong way. Oh. Up and around. I still have that remake of Pokemon Diamonds, Shiny Pearl and Brilliant Diamonds. Okay, thank you for stopping by. Bye bye. Really appreciate it. All the likes, all the gifts, all the everything. Everybody who's new in the chat, welcome. If you don't follow, consider following. If you're into fancy stuff, stop motion, stuff like that. Just hang out, have a good time, watch the stream. Playing Final Fantasy 2 Pixel Remaster. Just cleared the first dungeon. Right to the blacksmith.
Can we also buy mutual armor? Perhaps? I guess not, but... Ooh, wait a minute.
Oh, yes.
Right, that's cute. Alright, so what do I do now? I guess I need to go back, talk to Joseph again to get the snowcraft. Okay, so we need to go to Bovsk. All right. Maybe we can first get a snow crab. Everybody, thanks for the likes and the gifts and everything. All is appreciated. Where would buffs be? I'm getting trophies left and right, but don't know for what. The Dark Knight. Oh.
Bufsk. Don't know where it is. Try to go to the east.
I see a town around here. Oh, that's the dreadnought.
I guess.
Ah, boss. Yes. Okay, first save in case. The coward. Magic shop. What do you have? Of course, I will learn you as soon as. Asuna. And once again, a lot of money. Some boys.
wild.
Legendary warrior. I guess did over 500 battles or 500 enemies slain. I guess. I'm getting a cold doggy. Alright. A longbow. Got one. Oh, so many encounters. With the Pixel Remaster, you can turn them off. So I'm using the auto battle at the moment. These are a little bit faster. I guess we have another boss fight, so... Here we go. Kneel before your emperor. Ha ha ha! Thought there was no boss fight. What's this? Okay, what should I do next? I guess go back to Hilda? Hilda? Well, first I'm going to make a quick pit stop at the nearest town. All right. Well, everybody, I'm going to leave the stream here. I hope everybody enjoyed this live stream. Thank you for all the gifts, the likes, the follows, the everything. And I hope to see you all in the next live stream. Later, my friends, and bye-bye.